I've always felt a connection to the earth and the sky. And I'm in the middle, learning about rocks and flying drones to deliver medical supplies. When I was younger, I was a bit of a nerd. I built and flew a lot of model planes where I grew up in Aberdeenshire, then went to university to study geology, which was another passion of mine, and the two met when I did my dissertation project. I used a drone to map some landforms in the Cairngorms. We did a lot of walking around the glens, and I couldn't help but think there was a faster and better way of doing things to get a more accurate data set. And that's really how I got into the drone world. Drones can really be rolled out in a wide variety of environments. So whether that be, you know, across the sea to islands, or whether that be across deserts, we really can traverse a wide variety of landscapes to help connect people. Reliable connection is absolutely paramount to everything we do at Skyports. The constant connection from Vodafone Business underpins everything. It's really exciting using this kind of technology, particularly in Scotland, and we can really see how this is going to scale up across different areas and wider areas in the future to help more and more people. We worked with the NHS in Argyll and Bute over a three-month period to provide them with an on-demand drone delivery service. And this was designed to complement their existing network of vans and porters that move their equipment and supplies around. I think for me, the most meaningful part of this job is being able to help people in my home country. I'm keenly aware of the challenges we face in our remote areas of Scotland, particularly given areas of challenging terrain and particularly the outlying islands. So it's fantastic to be able to bring the services that we offer in partnership with Vodafone Business to help people in these rural areas. Back when I was flying model planes on the beach, I never imagined that I'd be part of something that's literally transforming the world with technology. And this is just the beginning. I'm excited to see what else we can do to help people as technology and connectivity gets even better and faster in the future.